You know me as a cricketer. I have played for my country for 10 years. I played in the World Cup, two World Cup, one Benson Aziz Cup, one Asia Cup. And I'm very lucky that we have won all the cups, you know. So at the moment, I'm working for a television and doing a lot of coaching. So I'm guiding the children right, how to go about it, how to become a cricketer. Dekhi, basic qualification is that you have to have a talent. The parent must watch their children at home, watch them, see them, what they are doing, how good they are in a study, how good they are in a sports, and then they can decide. Ki, or they can go to the some good coaches, so they can guide them. Okay, look, your ward or son has a talent, so you must put him in the academy, or you must make sure that he plays the game. But at the same time, other things also attach with that, like attitude, the discipline, the hard work, all these things which matters to become a good cricketer. So that's what I would like to tell the parents. I think you should join the academy at the age of 10. So you, by the time, 2-3 years, time you learn your skill, then the coaches teaches you all the other things like mental toughness, or whatever the how match temperament, how to apply it in the game, all these things you learn in 2-3 years time. By the time you are 14-15, then you must, before you enter in the first class cricket, then you should know all these things to become a good cricketer. So it's a process, it's a discipline which makes a cricketer. So make sure that you are focused and you practice, and at end of the day you will see that you will do well. Cost factor is not much, you know. Cricket is a poor man game, you know. I always believe it's a middle class game, or nowadays most of the people are playing, and because it has a very lucrative career, provided you do well, your performance will count, and that's what it is. And once you are start doing that, and I think you will see that you'll be doing well for yourself. There's a lot of cricket academies, but you should always go to the academy where they have the good infrastructure, where the good coaches are. But the basic skill is the same. But how you teach them, that's the matter. So you should always go to the place where they have all these things. So your ward, your son, be in the right direction, because end of the day, if you learn the skill, if you are do well, then it's going to be, benefit to you. Most of the young cricketers, those who are good, person like me, we don't charge from them, because we are also looking for a good players. So because of we are also selfish, because if he does well, then we are also benefited. So we make sure that we help him. But otherwise, it's a 2,500 rupees, which is nothing to learn cricket. Because nowadays, the career which you have in cricket, I think is fantastic. If I was playing now and I had the talent, I could have spent money, you know, on all these things to become a good cricketer, to take coaching from a good coach, and make sure that I learn the right way of going about it. So that's what it is. The cricket has in cricket there's a lot of career, because you can become a umpire, you can become a coach, you can become a ground creator, or you can get a, if you are a good cricketer, you can get a job, multinational companies or airlines, railways, all these things, services, all these institutions take good players. So there's a lot of career. Sports will never harm you. Sports will always do good for you. You will not lose anything playing sports. You will always will be benefited. It's a lot. I think the women cricket is doing very well. At the moment, they are getting the reward also. But only thing is that they have to win one big things, like we did when we won the World Cup. After that, you look at the cricket, you know, in India. So everything grown, you know, that's only small things left for them to win a big things. And you will see that the women cricket will be also doing very, very well. And they have also a career. The government is giving the jobs to them. Railways are giving jobs, and other institutions are also giving the women a job. So the women can join the cricket, and if they do well, I think they have the career also. Young cricketer, I can only give them advice to work hard, be disciplined, be focused, and learn the right way of playing cricket. That's what matters. Focus yourself. That is a very important, you know, like there shouldn't be no distractions or interference or anything. You have to make sure that you are thinking about whatever you're thinking, you become that, you know. When I was young, I was thinking only to become a cricketer, but at the same time, I studied also. I had done my graduation from Hindu College, Amritsar. So you have to do all these things, you know, make sure that you study and play the game at the same time. So it's very, very important for the young kid to follow all these guidelines.